Hey, Si, how are you doing, mate?
Very good.
Good stuff. What you got for me?
I've got some interesting news out of Singapore. Now, you might remember a little while ago, there was some news about Pac-Man being, Pac-Manhattan, people running around basically emulating Pac-Man.
Like in a lifelike grid.
Yeah, yeah, and they had to pick up items and they were on a radio. Well, now in Singapore, they've gone one better. It's human Pac-Man again. And the contestants, they don a backpack basically, and they wear these special goggles that allow them to see the pills that they've got to collect. And then there's ghosts that run around and have to touch them on the shoulder to capture them. And all the while, this is all being transmitted onto the internet so people can watch through the internet and then interact and tell the ghosts where to go. So it's like Pac-Manhattan, but even better.
It's evolutionized. Let's just hope that these people don't start playing Frogger, because there could be a nasty accident.